Did you know? Grasshopper has ears not on their head but on their bellies. They have a pair of membrane called tympanum on each side of the abdomen. It is like a simple eardrum which vibrates in response to sound waves. And it helps the grasshopper to hear the melodious song of his fellow grasshoppers.